Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your real-time channel views on YouTube. You might want to see how your videos are performing in real-time. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view real-time views on YouTube, open YouTube in a browser and make sure you are logged into the right account. Click on your logo in the top right and then choose YouTube Studio. When the studio loads, click on Analytics from the left, and then find where it says See More under your 48-hour view count. This is on the right side of the page. The method is similar in the YouTube Studio app on mobile, but instead of clicking on See More, you simply need to tap on the 48-hour graph. After clicking on this, it will now load your real-time views, and you can sort by views or by your latest videos. And so that is how to view your real-time channel views on YouTube. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.